What's going on, guys? It's Jen. We're gonna be doing a little Avril Lavigne Complicated. We're gonna take it back. Take it back a couple years. This is thanks to Scully, my Arabian fan friend, buddy, who requested this. That's right, we do requests here. Well, you tell us what to do and we do it. So Scully, here you go. I know you're a massive Avril fan considering you requested every single song she's ever done. And we decided on Complicated. Just kidding, Scully and I were buddies, so it's okay. I'm not trying to be mean. This has a little bit of something happening in it. I wouldn't say it's for beginners. I wouldn't say it's for experts. I'd say it's somewhere in between. That would be intermediate. Intro starts with a D minor. Going to B flat major here. If you're not feeling the major, just do a power chord. To F. Or you can do this little teeny tiny F to C. And basically the whole song is just variations on that. So we've got two beats each for the intro. I think she's just doing a little talking here. Just setting up the mood. The angry 13-year-old angst. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all you're doing. Now we're going into the verse. Same chords you already know. F. Da 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 da. D minor. Da 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 da. B flat. C. F. D minor. B flat. Now we're going into the pre-chorus, which is same chords, just mixed up a little bit. B flat. B flat. You look like a fool to me. C. Chorus, same as the intro. And then go to C and do that again. Turn it into. Oh, now G minor, which we haven't done yet. Bar chord. And then B flat. Oh no. And then we're back into the verse. Whoo! Should we go over that chorus one more time? Maybe. D minor. I won't sing this time. No, I have to sing. It's in my blood. G minor, hanging on G minor, then B flat. Oh no. All right, Scully, that's it. That's for you. That's Complicated. That's Avril Lavigne. That's angry Canadian pre-teenager rock and roll pop. You don't get better than that, angry Canadians. You don't. Thank you, Scully, for requesting a bunch of songs, and thank you very much for watching, my friend. Good night. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to learn more songs, watch these videos. Also, be sure and check out mahalo.com/playguitar.